Okay.
Shared my screen. One minute. Please confirm my screen is visible.
Yes, it's visible.
Oh, sorry. A minute. The slideshow. Today, the second hands-on module is there, like load tables. We have two empty tables you have seen, right? These two tables we have been created with ultimate, the end of the product should be looks like this. So one inserts and is post, that will I show over there. Okay, let's start. So this is the app.js file is there. Now we have to create three components folder. First is components. Another is your API, sorry. Another is your API. Another is your common. Common means like header, navbar, footer. So we have to make them separate. Okay. All the reusable thing in the, like it can be header, sidebar. So it should be comes under common. So in the src folder, we have and server data. I think it was created earlier. 1 minute. Sorry, server data. No need to focus on this part right now. Yeah, great. All the things should be cleared. Okay. This is the first page. Okay. In the app.js, first we have to create some first have to create some components. After that, 1 minute, in the component section, you create new folder like load button. The load button section, it created three files: index.js. That is your load button. Dot case. Another is load button dot css. So first my goal is create this button as a component. Okay. I think load button dot js. Yeah. Load button. It's come there. Write some code, normal import, you can know react import. load button dot css and export const, because this is a normal functional component. Load button dot const is equal to, we can, it's an arrow function. You all know, nah, what is arrow function? Name load on load. Or you can, yes, another button name. Oops, dot item. So this is my props. Some CSS, normal CSS I will add. Like, button and you can create what you are. Hold the button. Enter mark color, internet color, if display inline block on it. It's the line from syntax and added some border 1 pixels, 1 pixel solid. That's good. Background color, added some value to be work background color. A4, yes. Border color, I will add border color. E7B14. Load border CSS I have added, and this is added over there. Yeah. And the index.js export start from Notebook. So you can index.js means any if you have created multiple components and export this way, so entire component will be exported to the other folders, other components. So now my load button is created. And simple, we have to import the button. Now let's see what happens. Import load button from and here I will add the load button. And I simply pass the title. This is your props, right? Load button with delay effects. Delay effects. And this I will. See what I mean? Components module not there. Why? Yes.
Component used in double quote. Load button from.
No, components is a component and index.js. I have used this load button. So I've exported this thing, right?
Mm-hmm.
I have to refresh one again, so I think that. Component is there. Also, it is for components. So the components I have to use this thing. This is the main problem over there. Has not been exported. Start from it's not coming. इसको डिफॉल्ट करना चाहिए था ना। रिफ्रेशिंग इज नॉट वर्किंग आई थिंक। Why is suffering? और नहीं होगा ये दैट शुड नॉट बी डिफॉल्ट Okay, first create the component, then I'll see what will happen. Same thing in the common, we have to create two folders. component a component we have to query one folder schema. On the HTML. The spinner will create spinner.js, same thing. Spinner.css. The thing is index.js.
Koshik, extension should be spinner.css.
Yes, what?
Extension.
Sorry. Yes. Let me see. It's sorry. Thank you. Yeah. It's good. Let's first return the first to create the API. Last name spinner. And inside that we have to create one loader. Right. So we have to add one dependencies in the packet. JSON, the dependencies we can add. So actually, we have two dependencies: React Loader, Spinner. Point 3.0 React promise account. So it's been 2.1.2. Do one thing first, install these things. Then we can input the loader. Spinner CSS, we can add something. It's not much. It's inner, we can add width 100%, height. But spinner. If we can add display fields, not necessary. That's spinner.js. We have to add that spinner, right? Input. The index.js, we have to export that. Same thing. Load button is there. Now spinner is complete. Now I have to check one thing. The load button while is not working. In this, we have added load button, I think naming convention is not working. This for the naming convention, this might be an error. Let's see. I've changed the naming.
Load button not JS. Couldn't start now.
Kaushik?
One minute. Puri, yes?
Yeah, this is Fatul Hussain. Now, can I drop the call? Right now, it's a fasting. Date the
okay,
fasting.
Okay, not an issue. Can drop.
I will see the videos.
Yes.
Thank you.
Kaushi, what I think here we will have to do again export default load button.
No, export default. I am not doing export because that's why I've created index.js. Okay, means if you have multiple components, nah? So every time from this load means from there we export default, I will not write. So instead of that, I will create one index file, okay. And for the component level export, I have created this file also, and the index.js. So it will export my all the components, load button.
Okay.
I think it might be one because in the component, in the real case scenario, if you have multiple components, so you have create one index.js file, and from there you have to export all the things.
I think Kaushik, shall we add default world also there? Export default star.
Default, if I will provide default, so multiple things we cannot export at a time because in index.js file, I have to create some other component. So that I have to export this way, right? This thing I have to write this as well. Okay. Multiple things I have to export.
Because only we are getting that issue only because there is no default world, that's why.
Understood, but some structural changes I have to compile like that. Dekho, this load button is exported from index.js, okay?
But Kaushik, while it exporting, na,
and then index.js, I again export these things, load button.
Actually, it's giving error due to lack of default world.
You see the default. So this export we have to remove, right?
Yes, correct.
I think
it should work fine now.
Otherwise, if not working, I'll create another components over there. So today we are all components should be created, and let's see. exported from components. Strange. Component is already okay. Read the other thing, then I'll see. Some issues are there. The table, we have to create some table. Dot tables. Dot CSS. We have to create small title. You can pass drop. Body, T body, ID name, map. Not row and row. It's not case. It's put down. Now you have to look first this thing, load button, why is not working, right? One minute. Not default. People will not use this.
Yes.
Hello. Yes.
Abroad.js.
Control.
Ha. Abroad.js file. Na.
Hmm.
Abroad.js file. Oh, now okay. Now it's loading. I think.
No, I have changed some name. Same error is there. Component does not default export. Do one thing. Every time. Actually, I want to export multiple things at a time. That's why. Otherwise, normally one by one I have to do. That I don't want.
button is here. This file should be there. Does not contain a default export, right? Not have any people. Oh, this way I'm not doing this. Please. Normally, you have to do. Compile. Change. Nothing is rendering.
Both will be return. The return first means. And create some API layer first, and then API layer it dot is of which we can export something our calls. So we can post URL. Reject you are in method, which is get method create one API post. This is a get API and some API will create that is post API. API dot is dot slice. Dot slice. Another thing, user API. Create const sim fetch user fetch. Today we have created these three all API creation and components. Okay. Next day I will show these things. Okay. Is any questions still now? Hello.
Koshik, I don't have a specific question, but whatever task we means we implemented it by using promise. If we try to implement it by using async and await, then how it will be? Async by using async and await.
No, this is I'll create one promise object, right? This is a promise. Async event here I am not using anything. If you will create the async event function, so instead of promise you have to create this function async and then event. So here my URL is not dependent for anything, so that's why I'm not creating any async event.
Okay, is it not possible to implement async event instead of promise?
Yes, not an issue, but this I will show this demo and then one async event example I will show, okay? Or I will share you in the group chat, okay?
Okay.
So how async event is working, that I will show you, okay?
Thank you.
As a good example, I have, I will show, I provide you with this, either the demo is be there or in the code base link, one async event example I will show you, okay?
Yes.
So async event, your data is dependent for some action, right? Then you use async event.
Okay.
So unless unnecessary, I'm not, why you are using async event function is one scenario is that one data is dependent from one input box and these data you have to show from the other places. So with up to this data, the call is dependent. That time async event function is required.
Okay.
So this example I have, I will show you. Okay. I'll stop my screen. One minute. Oh, tomorrow I'll complete this demo. And anybody have gone through the previous demo or the code base I have shared? Hello? Lisa,
yes,
Rahul?
Yes, yes. Hello?
You got right?
Hello. Oh. Yes, I'm trying to implement this part that you provide.
Yes, yes. Mm. So anything problem you have faced?
I have not completed that part. First I follow the all the videos and by the through of this video and I try to implement that one. If I get any problem, then I will
code base is shared with you, okay?
Yeah, I saw that.
So today and tomorrow the demo will be there and this code base I will also share, okay?
Okay, sir.
Tomorrow this demo will be completed and then total code base I will share with you. Okay. Then I will stop my screen sharing and also the demo and stop my recording also.